What's up, world? Welcome to PNN-KEXU 96.1 FM Radio, the People's Revolutionary Radio and TV. I'm your host, She Be Lady Lou, the sister with a clue, and I'm here with Why It's All Connected. And today on Why It's All Connected, we're going to do a special tribute to our lovely friend, family member, brother, father, Robert Charles Hammond, born in San Francisco, California, December 30th, 1938. He was a father of five. He was also known as the P. Diddy of the Fillmore. They called him Fog City.
Fog City.
Fog City. He also had an entertainment production called Fog City. This brother was known for wearing orange. He always had a hat on. He was also the all-city basketball legend at Washington High School. And until today, no one has ever broken his record. You know, I remember meeting Fog City, and one something that has stuck in with me about him was he was true to who he was. You know, and I'd like to say a special thank you to Fog City for sharing his light with the world, and may his family celebrate his life and the times they shared. Cheers to you, Fog City, and I had to wear my orange to prove it.
Hey.
Thank you so much for tuning in to Why It's All Connected. Please subscribe to our PNN news, Revolutionary Radio TV and network on YouTube. Also, if you need any advertisement slots, we got something for you. So please holla at us. You can log on to poormagazine.org. And yo, check us out. Real people doing real things. Peace. Favorite songs, hey. We love you. Fog City.